When do you want to shoot one? You ready, Puss? Hey? Well, I got the big one there. Yeah. You ready? Three, two, one.
Little boar that I just shot with the pard night vision. I'm gonna take it off so I didn't get covered in bloody. So I was on that mound over there and we were looking with a thermal and I could just see something. And then when I looked through the pond, you could really see that it was a pig. Boar too, too bad. It did hit him hard though, didn't it, the first shot.
Gobbled it up there and back.
It's better up
there. Did you go all the way up?
Yep, as far as I could go. good. Passing island and got to a spot where I couldn't turn around. I went that
past that fucking inlet.
I'm past the inlet. Damn it, just missed a big boar. There was a pig there, a boar in that log, and this one here. That was a bit of a snapshot. Three pigs all in the one spot. Gosh. Got to be 15, 20 maybe. I think they were getting a little bit nervous. Two out of a mob, but couldn't see them all. It was a good mob. The 306 is that hot, I can hardly hear into it. Yeah, I can hear you yelling.
Well, I had the gun in one hand and riding with the other and I couldn't call you.
The first shot was a solid. Look where it went through.
Yeah. Pulled him up.
The first one just tipped him end for end.
Yeah, I was in your cartwheel.
I didn't have any time to film that. Mm-hmm. Couldn't see, just see where he was coming, straight towards me. He's a good boar. The first shot was enough. The others were just, I wasn't sure whether he was going to get up and go again, so just into him. It would have been great on video.
Yeah.